You guys want to see some 3D printed scale accessories? Stay tuned and find out more. All right, guys, so I was just out at a little crawl slash comp meetup type of deal, and I met this guy from Custom Scale Printing who has been printing out these new 3D scale accessories. This stuff looked really great, and he was offering this stuff in a package deal. Thought that that was really cool, and I really wanted to pick a set up because I got my Red Cat Gen 8 here, and I really been wanting to kind of add some scale accessories to it. So I thought this was going to be the perfect little package for the type of look that I'm going for. So we're going to open these up, look at the print, and see what this stuff looks like, show you everything you get in this little kit, and we will get it mounted up on the Red Cat Gen 8 and see how it looks. Here's a little package that he puts together here. I really like this. You don't really see anything, to my knowledge, where you find someone who's selling everything in a little package deal, which is something I really like. You can kind of just get everything with one price all in a little package. So if you're interested, I will put a link to his contacts here, but you can find them on Instagram at Custom Scale Printing. And yeah, check him out. The guy was really cool. We talked about 3D printing, and it was really nice just to chat with someone about this stuff. And he offers printing services, so if you have a file and you want to print it, he can take care of you there. So if you like what you see here, make sure you go check him out. And he's got some sweet looking rigs on his page as well, so if you want to go check that out, go give him a follow on Instagram. But without any more talking, let's just bust these open. I've been waiting to do this for a few days, trying to save it for a video for you guys. So here is the barbecue. Oh, look at that. Look it. Ah, that's pretty detailed. So you can see the lid here. It seems to be PLA print. It's a little messy inside, but it goes like this, so no big deal. This looks really good here, where you put your meat or whatever it is you're grilling, veggies. I can't really see how the legs mount. I don't think they're mounted. They're just they're just printed right on there. So I mean, with 3D printing, it is not an exact thing, so it's really hard to get like quality prints if you're just starting out and you don't have those probably really high-end printers. I could be wrong there, don't quote me. I'm not sure. I know I do order some things on Shapeway and the prints are really different, but I think they're using some really high-end printers. But for scale accessories, you don't really need anything. Like if you're really picky, you know, you can always sand and paint if that's something you want to go with. But this is pretty legit, and I would just go ahead and use this. I wouldn't paint it or anything, but it's really great. So if you want to set something up, let's get Steve out of the truck here. It's not very tall, so you wouldn't be able to grill on it, but you could set something up. I know they have these grills in real life. I'm not really sure. Never used one, how tall they actually are. But, you know, you could, no, it's too tall on the hood of the car. But if you wanted to do some fig photography or any kind of scale photography, that would be something you could do. So that is a pretty cool piece. I'm happy with that. Got a first aid kit. Simple. All the print looks good on this. White, you got the red there. So that's cool. It's even got the little detailed accents here on the bottom. Cool little piece. Let's see. Yeah, that's definitely printed red there, so I don't know where you'd stick that, but that is a great accessory. We'll have to see when we get everything kind of going. Oh, here's some, let's get all the pots and pans out here. You know what, let's just dump everything right out. Let's move this over a little bit. Okay, so I like this right here. The ice chest or cooler, whatever. It's got the removable lid, which is cool because then you could put things in there. Or how I like to mount, I like to use magnets, so I don't really have to do anything. All I gotta do is take out the magnets I have in the little cooler I have and just put those in there and then put the lid on. And if you can find anything else you want to put in here for scale accessories, like little beers or whatever, you know, you could put six packs of soda in here, you know, something like that. So the print on this looks really good. The lines are pretty good. Solid little print. Super happy. He's got his little KSP logo in there. I like that. Got to brand yourself. So this is a really nice piece. Little detailed handles. So like again, you know, because he does the two colors, you don't have to do any painting or anything. Really cool piece there. Crate looks really badass as well. Looks just like a crate, so you could put your little oils or anything in there that you wanted, you know, however you want to set yours up. Good old propane, Bobby. So here is the propane tank. Again, he puts his logo on there. That's a really nice touch. The valve looks really good. It's got some good detail. The top piece here that protects the valve and the little carrying area, you know, everything looks really good. The print's pretty good on this. Yeah, overall, the prints look pretty dang good. Pots and pans, I would have to say, oh, look it, even the pot has a lid. That's really cool. I like that. So, you know, I can set up like a little cook session with Steve and Silicona if I want. That's his little girl there. I have Arnold figs. I could use those, but I kind of find it funny to have Steve with Sarah. So if I wanted to do that, I could. Steve's not going to really stand on this mat very good. Let's see. Nope. Steve was going to have to take a seat. But if he wanted to sit, you know, he could be sitting and he could grill and could have his cooler full of Steve Weisers. No, I'm just joking. This is about 3D printed parts, okay? Not my fig stuff. So we got that. Pots and pans, propane tank, crate, first aid kit. So we got a few little items here. I definitely think it's worth the $45. Prints are pretty solid, and these are going to look good. So, let's get this body off. Move the truck out of the way here. See what we're going to do. So, to set this up, like I said, I got some milk in here. So if I wanted to, I could shoe glue this little magnet, but I'm just going to throw it in there. And it is in there. Turn this around so you can see it a little bit better. So I like to magnet mount my stuff so I don't have to glue that magnet in there. It's just holding on to the magnet I have glued on the truck. And obviously I want my cooler on this side. The only thing with the removable lid is it could come popping off in a crash. So that is something you would have to decide if you want to glue your lid on or anything like that. But it seems like a pretty good fit, so I don't think it's going to go anywhere. There it is, upside down. Boom. The size is pretty good. It's not overly large because the Red Cat is a big body, so that I really like. It looks good in here. Ooh, first aid kit. Put this up. Might have to get out the shoe glue for this one, but we could glue it down in here like so. I can't really see with my hand in the way. Let's see if I can see. If you can see it. Yeah, I could glue it in there. I'm not really sure. I'm gonna have to mess around with this stuff. Now the grill, I'm not really sure how I'm gonna mount the grill yet. So, but I'm gonna play around with this stuff, and once I get it all mounted, we'll come back, because that is gonna be a process because I'm kind of picky. So I'm gonna go ahead, get some shoe glue out because I'm gonna have to shoe glue some stuff, I'm assuming. And yeah, we'll see what it all looks like in the end, guys. Alright guys, so I got everything all mounted up, sorta, kinda. Shoe glue on the propane and the crate and the first aid kit. The cooler, I got magnet mounted, which is great, and it fits in here, but it's not really gonna hold this grill in, and I don't wanna glue the grill in because, I mean, it's got the nice removable top here. And I want to use it. I could set it up on something and do a little photography. with Steve here. He could grill or something, you know? So, I don't really know what to do with it. It kind of stinks because I don't want to ruin it because it's so nice. So it's just like, I think I'm going to try to just keep it wedged in here up against that. But what's going to happen is it's going to bounce all over the place and probably fall out. I tried some zip ties, but it kind of pulls it the wrong way and you can't really get it to go. So I don't really know what I want to do with it. Like I said, it's a nice little piece and kind of makes no sense to glue it down and then not be able to use it. I'm not sure. So I don't know. I'm going to have to think of something, but I got the crate all glued down, so that stuff will all dry, and then I could put a few things in the crate. I really like that, so yeah, but that is basically gonna do it. I got everything in there. For now, I will just put the pots and pans in the crate. Boom, so they're all in there, but see, everything's just gonna go flying. I don't like to shoe glue certain things. And another note, propane tank with like a charcoal grill, kind of the two don't go together. I don't know what I would be using a propane tank for when I got a charcoal grill. Just kind of something, you know, but no big deal. I'm gonna you know, I kind of wish I could just get the grill to sit somewhere, but the way it is, there's no way to magnet mount it. I can't really zip tie it because what happens is it pulls it. So I don't know. I'm going to have to try to think of something. But I just kind of wanted to show you guys these new accessories, this new company, and the Red Cat scaleness is growing. So this is going to be my scale rig, not based so much on performance. I thought that this body would be really good, and I was in need of some 3D printed scale accessories. And this gentleman was at the little event, and I wanted to support him. The pieces are pretty good. I definitely would recommend them. If you need anything, make sure you check them out. All right, guys, that's gonna wrap it up for this video. If you're interested in picking up any of these 3D printed parts, check out Custom Scale Printing. He'll take care of you. Stuff seems good. Definitely recommend it. So again, I will put everything in the description, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.